simple mix, you know?
Hey guys, this is Simon Sage from WP Central with WP Central fearless leader Daniel Rubino. How's it going, dude?
Oh, we're hanging in there. We're playing all around with the new Nokia toys announced today. This is the PureView, and all this isn't a Windows phone. It is running Symbian. It is an astonishing piece of technology with a Carl Zeiss 41 megapixel sensor and a giant flash there. You can see it is quite large, but then again, considering what this is, it's actually very compact. It actually feels okay in the hands. Most of the phone you're gripping with the bottom half here anyway, so that sort of hangs over it. No complaints really in that regard. It's a little heavy, but then again, look what we're getting here. Let's see if I can go into the camera mode. We kind of see here. So very fast on the photos. You can switch to macro mode. You have all your different settings here. And what makes this a big deal, of course, is that eventually what we're hoping for is this comes to Windows Phone at some point. But considering what this is today, this phone comes out in May for 450 euro is the estimated price, and it is just a gorgeous piece of technology. So hopefully we'll be seeing more of this soon.
Definitely.
There you go.
It's not shooting in RAW, right? And we're starting to see that in a couple of phones, right?
As far as I know, not, but it does save in multiple different formats, including ones that are better for emailing and sharing on social networks, which is important when, you're shooting. Now, you don't need to shoot at that size. It does 5 megapixel, 8 megapixel, and 38 megapixel, giving you a wide choice. And of course, the lower megapixel you go, you still got that great.
Ladies and gentlemen,
time to go. Later, guys.
Ask you to leave the press conference.